Hey, what's up, you guys? Nick Savinsky here. We're finally back with Monster Jam Urban Assault. I figured you guys were wanting more of this, so we're back with it. I forgot where we start out as. Okay, right here. Alright. I do apologize that it has been a long time since I did a monster truck video in any way, but it kind of got old. I don't know, there was something about Monster Jam that I wasn't really into at the time. Nope. Try again. It's been a long time.
That's the green light. Bags the first spectacle point. Skimming across the tops of the cars.
There we go. Spectacle point. Plenty of time to spare that time. Oh, we're going up against Maximum Destruction now. Score to beat 27. So, yep, it's a first style. It kind of feels good to play these old Monster Jam games again, but at the same time I don't know what to think of it. Especially after my first Super Monster Jam game being the 2007 game, it's kind of hard to compete, I guess. Though it's still better than Steel Titan. Or Crush It. It's also better than Crush It, of course, as I said. It's also better than Battlegrounds. But still not better than Path of Destruction. The 2007 game and Path of Destruction are better. Spectacle.
On the back tires for a bit.
Oh, there's the announcer. There we go. Yay! Wow, I beat him by 10 points. Damn. Hey, we unlocked Destroyer. Are we going up against Maximum Destruction again? Another freestyle? I'm not sure what's breaking the audio. Another snow truck sound. I love it. You know what? This game is actually quite fun. I'm also adding some background music since there's no really like music here. And sorry, there's not much commentary. Oh shit! Okay. But yeah, sorry, there's not much commentary. I don't really know what to say. It's been a long time since I did commentary. Because mostly my videos are with my friends now. I hardly ever do stuff on my own now. No. This maximum destruction, you noob. I'm kidding. That would be another score. Bounty Hunter. I'm guessing all these competitions take place with like trucks and well. Okay. What the fuck, man? What is my English today? Holy shit, I skipped a bunch of the track there. That should be illegal. Nope. That's okay, I'm screwing myself over. You already finished? Okay, maybe skipping the track is a good idea.
This should be a wild one. Keeping it going with a second spectacle point. Must have not needed that piece.
Hey. But what I meant to say was, I think you go up against the same truck three times, and then you move on to the next. Yep, that's exactly how it is. I guess it has been that long. Astrana 199, that's a name I haven't heard in ages. But I need to figure out what's breaking the audio here, because this is just insane. I can hear him trying to talk, but the audio is just so fun. Yay! I want to hear him say, this run needs more variety. I remember that shit from the fucking 2007. It haunts my nightmares, man. Yeah.
Two spectacle points in count.
Oh, there we go. Two spectacle points in count. That's the only time where he decides to work. Oh. Over here, I've gotten stuck just like most trucks do in here. Just eating up the crust cards. That's why I had to say. Whoa, hang on. I have like all those lines stuck in my head because of the amount of times I've played with
that
system.
That combo is worth another spectacle point.
I still think the best Machine game is the 2007 game or Path of Destruction. I say the best tie, at least in my opinion. Woo! Okay, that was actually really cool. Maybe I'll be back to having a Monster Truck series on this channel that isn't like a walkthrough. Because it just seems like I abandoned Monster Jam completely. Holy shit, we gotta go a long way. Let's do something else. Yes! What is this? Initial park? So what, do I have to destroy shit? Because if so, I'm kind of good at doing that.
On the map with a first spectacle point.
This is like... Oh, I am pressing the boost button. Only 300 actually makes sense. $100 for boxes, $500 for a fence, and only $100 for a trailer. Damn, everybody's getting ripped off. Inflation is in this game. I'm not sure how much I have to do with that. This. What is this? It's game 3. Is that only a few $100s for destroying the machinery? $48 on each bus.
Those numbers could be a lot higher. You're
yeah,
getting left behind.
$48 each of like small piece of damage on that thing. That's expensive fast. $27? Oh my word, everybody's getting ripped off. $10,000 though for a billboard. Okay, that was fucking cool. Oh, I almost hit it.
Backflip.
Nailed it. Hey, beat everybody else. 40,000. Smasher, Airstrike A. So what, do I just drive down? Yeah. Did I win? Yeah. Okay, you can't go for the same place twice. Good to know.
Bags the first spectacle point.
Yes. Oh, what? Power. There we go. Oh, that was weird. Pathetic. Oh, yeah, I still got first place though. Great success. What? Those guys only didn't even get above 6,000? Come on, guys, you have 3 attempts! Oh, down square. No more magic school bus. Imagine if this shit was in real life. They'd probably lose and make a shit ton of money. Be like a lose win situation. Those flags are fucking $600. Wow. Like I said, they've been ripped off.
There's nothing left out there.
There's nothing left. I still see a bunch
almost
of shit.
Almost there. Four spectacle points.
Four spectacle points. Rock.
Yeah.
Imagine if you could take that much.
Train
track. Sorry about your flowers. Monster Jam's paying for it. Probably with my money, considering it's Monster Jam. There we go. Alright, I got 85,000. Okay, not bad. Adventure got 9,000. Come on, that's not realistic. Adventure will probably destroy literally everything. Unless he completely destroyed himself. Alright, let's try Stuntman. Not many. They just have the same switching truck sound effect. Alright, downtown hang time. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, I see. Yay! I went far. Yeah. Great success. I hate that the sound is like completely fucked.
Yay!
Fuck you, Billboard. What have you done for me? Bruh, only 5,000? Come on, Stone Crusher. You can do better than that. Hey, unlock Captain's Curse. Let's go. The Steelworks? What's this? Trick Out and Trickster. Glass spins, barrel rolls, flips, everything goes.
The first spectacle point is in the books.
Oh, so it's like a restart. Back flip. Nailed it. Fuck yeah. Yeah, this just freestyle, but out in the open.
Boost the spare with that fourth spectacle point.
Monsters! Yes. Whoop. Ow. My ass. Ow. I'm about to lose my lead.
Backflip.
Nope. I lost my wheel. I don't know why I'm saying wheel like that. Good. Last spin. Yes. Almost dead. Oh, there's my wheel. Good. Barrel roll. One final effort is all that remains. I don't know why that line is in my head now. There we go. 155,000. Very nice. Ah, 2,000 away from that. Stadium shootout? What's this? your targets on the skill jump board for big points. Okay. Oh, it's like, oh, what is that game called? Plinko? Is that what it's called? No, I'm stupid.
Yeah, Plinko!
Yeah!
Yeah, Plinko!
Ah.
Cannonball!
Oh, what? That's not fair. Alright, I'm just gonna go.
There goes another piece.
Last chance to grab big points.
The key is to not go so fast. Okay, I went way too slow. Fuck's sake. Hey, still won though. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good game mode right there. I understand why they got low points there. And there we go. Bulldozer! Yes! Okay. I think that's everything that we've already checked out in the second episode of this. Yeah, we've already done this. Just typical racing. Alright, so we're gonna cut it there for now. I hope you all did enjoy. I'll be back to do this, I don't know, sometime soon maybe. Maybe once a week, I don't know. We'll find out. But yeah, hopefully you all did enjoy, and I'll see you all next time. Peace!